I'm a Boeing whistleblower who had raised concerns about the company's production standards has been found dead. 62-year-old John Barnett died on Friday. Authorities in South Carolina say that he died from what appears to be a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Barnett filed a whistleblower complaint against Boeing in 2017 over issues with the 787 Dreamliner production. His case was up for trial this June.